There's no such thing as rent. Also, I keep forgetting to unmute my mic before stream because of how I have my mic set up. This remix, awesome. It's great. Fucking love Crash. Hi. You'll never guess what I spent my entire day doing. It's been great. It's been so great. My entire day. Hi, Kim. How are you? Hi, Xanry. Hi. Is it related to that thingy? It was related to a thingy. Here, I could just, while we're talking. Here, let's just browser. Yeah. That's what it was. It was that. Look at it go. Couldn't have been better. Not like I spent $50 on a Kinect to try to outprice myself for a leap motion, because I was told that this would work. Frustrated, but it's fine. It's just one of those things. Yeah, I know all the yoga poses. I do them every day. Every day. You should stretch every day. Not stretching, I don't know what's wrong with you. Well, happy birthday to your friend, Champ Kim. It's also Gam's birthday today, so there's a lot of birthdays today. Yeah. So my brain is mush, as usual. So we're just gonna play a brain mush game. It'll be great. You can vibe. So the reason I trusted it was because the program I use, VC Face, specifically tweeted out like, hey, did you know that you can hook up a Vive with this program that whatever, and it will work. And they showed a model and it was working. And I was like, okay, I trust that. If it's from the creator of the game, I'm gonna trust it. Not the game, the program. I'm gonna trust it. And it took me from like 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. to get it even running to start with. It didn't like how many USBs I had, for one, in my PC. So that was a thing. I don't know why. But now I have a Kinect. Technically, if I wanted to go and fucking default dance, all I would have to do is stand 15 feet back. So, yeah. I think I'm just gonna save up for a leap. Phone. You good? Phone, you good? I think I'm just gonna save up for a leap motion and go from there, which is what most YouTubers. No, it'll be fine. I will figure it out. Until then, let's have a mush. Let's have a mush that I have not set up yet. Which is great. That I haven't set up yet. It's great. Hold on. Look at that. Let me just scoot over here. Turn off the tail. Eric did so good with the blend shapes, and I'm glad that my iPhone that I got specifically to become a better VTuber is working out. Programs. Game capture. Capture. Toy Tinker, please. Not the right size, but you know what? I don't give a shit. fine. There we go. So, if you didn't know, the Steam store currently having a sale, and the sale is everything I've ever wanted. Literally everything I've ever wanted. I drink wet. Well, congratulations to you. I drink why? Dry. Dry. I drink dry, yes. Also, real quick, Mal, thank you for the tier 1 for 41 whole months. I don't know how or why, but thank you, my fellow tiger friend. I too enjoy drinking cinnamon dust. Roddy, thank you for the tier 1 for 15 whole months and trying to say something that it is not, which is Tinker Day. It is Tinker Toy Day. That's what it is. Specifically. Also, I need to go into audio real fast and make the audio capture for this game, because I forget about that sometimes. And that's great. Would you be so kind as to capture for me this? Thanks, game. There it is. I'm gonna pause my music until I know that there's gonna be no music in this or otherwise, but it's fine. Anyway, I hope you all grab a big cup of wet or dry or sand or cinnamon or viscous liquids such as mercury or honey, probably. Anyway, I hope you grab some. Curl up real nice and comfy, and because I have one other thing to show you that I've set up. There's not one, but there is two lines. There are two felines today, and they are very warm and comfy. So. Congratulations, chat. You get the rare two cats. It's great. Hi, Vix. I've had a day. I've had a week. I've had a year. I've had a month. How long has it been?
It's been an amount of time.
How long has it been that it's been awful for me specifically? I feel like it hasn't even been a week. I don't think it's been a week. It's been a week. Make toys. Because I want to make toys. Deer. Play. Yeah, sure. So what I was saying is that A, the game audio is kind of loud. And B,
I passed the CAS Plus exam. I did it, a certification that's supposed to take 5 to 10 years in the field, and I passed IT after 18 months.
Now, Bix. Congrats, Fisher, and thank you for the 500 bits. Also, hi, Chris Stick. Congrats, though, seriously, that means a shit ton. Like, wow. Seriously. Repair the show's objectives, the equipment, music. The most beautiful channels are waiting for you. Color, change the color of your workbench. This button takes you to the workbench. This takes you to the laptop. This is the laptop button. Okay. Oh. Toy projects are here. You can make a project. You can get your first project. I don't want to make the train. First, complete the requirements and get the parts. You can open or hide the list. Yeah, I get that. You... Buy them from the market? Okay, required 4 chisels. Wow. That is a lot of chisels. 1. Okay, I bought 25. Whoops. Yeah, of course. No worries. It was a bad textbook, obviously. And a cleaner and- Sorry, I just thought I saw a 3D printer and I was excited. Destroy the process to repair. Yellow frame process can be started when printed. Green frame is processed. Red can be started after completing. Zoom in on the toy. Okay, turn it around. Hold the toy in your outstretched hands. Zoom in on the white part. The white part. Go like whoop-a-doo-boo. Oh. Oh my god. This is so intense, y'all. We gotta pull it out. Okay, cool. Send the part of the toy to the next process. Okay. Toys are icons ready for assembly. Process. Oh, there's stuff directly in my. I see. Yeah, toys sent icon part of the equipment. Cool. I get that. And I need to send that, and I need to send that. And we gotta get these off. No, I said these have to come off too. With the chisel. God. Just think about how breakable chisels are. Like, honestly. Apparently they just snap at, like, anything you do. Anything you do at all, they just snap, apparently. Wait, I can change the color of my workbench? Cool. Perfect. Secondary thing. Music. None of the above. We're gonna listen to my music. Because I like my music more. Okay. Equipment list. Yeah. Wait. It did tell me. The equipment you need. Oh, there it is. Okay. Start it. Stop. Oh, cool. Send them to the workbench. Cleaning table. Wait, hold on. Can I? No. There is gonna be space for a 3D printer. Oh. I'm very excited. Yellow outline parts are ready to assemble. Let's put all the wheels back in. Connect that to that to that. I did it! I made a toy. Look at it. It's great. I made this. Cleaned it up and I made this. Back to the laptop to deliver the toy. Am I Santa? I might be Santa. Is that a dildo? I might not be Santa.
Satan Claus?
Krampus? crampy. So these all have like specific required cleaners. I am gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. Go get equipment. Oh my god, okay. Sure. And sponge? Sponge. And a detergent, please. Thank you. Cool. Is that everything we need? Everything we need. Cool. Krumpus? We can make Krumpus. We could be Krumpus. We could be Krumpus. Crampy. That comes off. I see that comes off. And then that should also come off. Actually, why don't we listen to this and then turn it up? Because we can. Gotta get this boy out. There we go. Gosh. All these things, they're filthy. Absolutely filthy. Honestly, filthy. Honestly filthy. Who does this? Like, who does this? The camera is a little frustrating, I will admit. Hold on, we have fish. Ooh, give them air. They need air. Fish need air. Not giving your fish air, then there's a problem. Because as much as you might think so, fish do not breathe water. What is this? Eric. We're making toys. I mean, we were making toys. That is true. At one point. Oh, there's a dog in that photo. That's very good. We need to clean this. And clean it real good. It needs to be very clean. Very clean. There's still some dirt. You gotta get in all those crevices. Water off. Okay, I was hoping the water would actually turn off. Okay. Now we gotta turn on the cleaner. Okay. Back to the workbench. Oh no, to the printer. We're printing something. What are we printing? Oh shit! Oh shit, that's actually kind of cool. We don't need to paint it. We don't need to do anything. I think we just need to assemble it. I'm gonna be very excited for like a real ass toy. Like, big toy house or something that I have to, Shit. Nice. Up top, give it back. Active projects, deliver. Yeah! I need to be 25, 10, 3. Okay, well. Dog. We can make a dog. We can make a phone. A poop. We can make a poop. We can make a poop. Fuck. Oh, I see what kind of sanding block it is. I see. Got it. Let's go. Honestly, it really did. Okay, we gotta go sand. Where's the sanding? Nope, it's not in here. There it is. Take a deep breath of that, chat. Come on. Good shit. It's metal right in your lungs. Get it. Get it. Oh shit. Good shit. Okay. It has a nice varnish all over it in a nice even coat. You don't want an uneven coat, chat. You never want an uneven coat, honestly. An uneven coat is the fastest way to lose your dick. And you don't want that. Okay. Apparently we're putting stickers on this somehow. Like, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a seal with a ball, but like, oh!
That makes it more phallic.
Sorry, I've been AWOL. I got a new job I love, but it's kept me busy.
You're good. You're good. Thank you for the 25 bits, Turt. We did make this more phallic, though. So, Hey. Don't really know what we've made. Be honest. It feels as if okay, maybe it was a good thing. Toy Museum. You can, number of toys required to, you can open a museum when you have enough, when you make toys. You can open multiple museums. This one has dinosaurs. This one has dog. I see. All right. Well. Dog. Varnish and a brush. So we need brush paint. Kind of wish these were labeled a little bit better. We need a varnish and we need a paint set for some reason. It looks like it's just clearly made out of wood, but is now, oh, okay. So if we repair 5 of anything, I want to repair a plush toy. What the fuck? It's not fair. Get off there. Rip his feet off. Rip them feet off. Come on. Rip them off. There we go. You know, I'm still not feeling the vibe yet. Let's go back to GDQ. Because we can. Because it's just one of those days where nothing really works and it's great. Alright, these all gotta get sanded. Da. Gargoyle sanding block. Let's inhale it deeply into our lungs. Deeply, chat. Deep breath. Stuff right there. Mmm. One more. Mmm. Take those gas masks off, chat. This is the good shit right here. This is 100% cut Colombian shit right here.
May the Kit 10 forever be with treat.
It also would move them. And it is also late. So I will give them treat before bed. How does that sound? I paint it however I want. Like, no, obviously not. My favorite. I mean, at least we can huff some fumes while we're here, and that's nice. Remember to never wear a mask. Never wear a mask. You need the good fumes all in your face. Honestly, honestly, and I'm telling you this from the heart, honestly. To get the good fumes, you gotta just shove your face straight in there like it's Mad Max. I'm telling ya, that's how you gotta do it. Active projects, deliver. Thank you. Airplane, boat, rocket ship? Let's do this first, I think. Because some of the equipment winds up being kind of expensive. Like an oven, or a dryer, or a filing machine, or a 3D printer. And I can tell you right now, my 3D printer did not cost me $1,700. I don't know who's playing guitar, and I don't know who's playing fucking sax, but they're mwah. Alright. That wheel. Give me this wheel. Turn off. Dude, you don't deserve this. You don't deserve this either. It's mine now. You don't deserve it. Everything is going in the wash. Because you're filthy. You're a filthy child. Filthy. I'm in a mood tonight. Hi, Nobugu, what's up? Years of wear and tear just gone. Perfect. Fantastic. Oh, you know what? I actually would like to print. Congrats! Gimme flames. Gimme flames. Ooh, shit. That's also pretty good. That's also pretty good. Honestly. That's also pretty good. Then we got clean. Hold on, let me sip my coffee. Novagoof, you can fix a computer. Can you fix my life? Ba-dum-tsh. There it is. These newbie toys are so easy. Yeah, I don't know why they're acting like it just cleans dirt. Like, ultrasonic cleaners, if you don't know, are like tiny power washers. I say, well, it's gonna take another line flavor and brought it back up. Marketing! And when it was announced for a couple of months and then a decay, and it was way too long to be marketing stunt. Yeah, I. Maybe they just felt like it was a decision to make? Okay. Well. This just needs to be cleaned. Honestly, that's an easy job. That's an easy job. That's an easy job. Wait! I can buy for my house. This hasn't changed entirely. I could get a oh my god. Who pays $320 for a sofa? Oh my god. Plants, I could get plants everywhere. Just plants everywhere. Fucking person is too cheap to honestly pull apart their own fucking toy. And name is Bird. Bird doesn't belong here. Get out of here, Bird. God. No, it needs cleaning. Okay. The cleaning table. Why does this look like a turtle shell? It's not at all. Are people just lazy? Oh, that tree's not brown. Why is it that color? Is it this color? It was kind of cool looking when it was like wood. And now it's just like a thing? Pat, did you know that sometimes antihistamines are also known as pity skittles? Could be glass. One chisel and an ultrasonic conveyor. Done. Tittles, yes. I don't deserve this flag. Or this one. Get rid of it. This chimney? Mm-mm. It's mine. Maybe it's mine. Yes. It's mine. It's mine. There was a little compartment there. You didn't even know that. That's where I stash my weed. like the the compartment on the back of a GameCube. It's where you stash your weed in there. Or your money. No one's looking. Hey, I guess we're apparently printing something. No? It's acting like it wants me to print something. Okay, there we go. Jesus. Print some sick flames for me, please. Flame. No, penguin. Oh, we do too, actually, trans girl. Only somewhat related. I think I have like 3 new emotes that I want to make, but that also means some child must die. Because I don't have the emote slots for it, so I'm just like, okay. Well, that means that I have to sacrifice a child for an emote that basically is disgust and frustration. Oh, teddy bear! Teddy bear! A filling machine? And a sponge and detergent? Okay, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I like teddy bears. What does a filling machine look like? Is it that thing at Build-A-Bear? Where they, yeah. Where they basically, like, shove the bear's asshole up this thing and then you fill it with fluff? That's great. Cool. That was all of her money. I mean, yeah, that's most cases, to be fair. Like, I feel like safes aren't all that safe, so to speak, just because, like, if someone really wants my shit, they could just break the thing open. It's not like a huge thing. See, look! See? I told you! He's getting a hysterectomy! He's not getting his. That's not the. Oh. A fun fact about orcas. Let's see if I already knew it. Orcas are one of my favorite animals. More recently, orcas have found that certain times of the year, seals will breed on beaches. And so they start to swim in the shallows and nearly beach themselves in order to get at said seals. It is actually a tactic that works more times than not. Yeah, he's getting a colonoscopy, that's what I meant. Let's see, what else? Orca fins in the wild do not flip over, and SeaWorld is full of shit. If they say that orca fins just kind of naturally flip over like that in the wild, they normally don't. Also, they're extremely intelligent and partially psychotic. So, have I found one that you didn't already know? Well, yes, they are big whales. They are psychotic. Well, they're a dolphin. They're just kind of a, yeah, they're a dolphin. They're big porpoises. Mm-hmm. I believe we know that, or it's believed as well, that orcas in the wild can live to be almost 80, for example. So that's a fun fact. I'm trying to find one that, like, maybe you don't know. I believe they were given the name Killer Whale because they saw them preying on, like, small whales, basically, for food. Oh, it's his colonoscopy viz. It's fine. Don't worry about it. He'll be fine. We're his doctor, okay? See? He's fine. See? Making toys. What's wrong with making toys? What's wrong with making toys? Look at this boy. Look at him. What's wrong with making toys? Yeah. See? Look what he was before. Heard that there may not know exclusive certain pods and orcas. Correct. Philosophicals actually have different cultures and languages. Correct. Different hunting strategies. That's also correct. Did you know dolphins actually do the same thing? I believe there's groups of dolphins. I don't remember where. There's groups of dolphins that will basically swim, like, in a circle and round up fish in shallow water. And so the only option for the fish is to jump out of the water to get away. And the dolphin will then literally catch the fish jumping into their mouth. And it is only these specific fish, or these specific dolphins, that do this. And dolphins are also psychotic monsters. That is also true. If it's a dolphin or a whale, consider it to probably be a psychotic monster mentally, because their brains are real big. And split. No, I can't take it because I don't have the cleaners. I need a sponge. Oh, cleaners, give me this. Buy it. Give me this. Okay. Can I make another teddy bear? Well, no, dolphins are, like, real fucked up, Viz. Like, actually, like, real fucked up. Like, will rape other fish for fun, and other dolphins for fun, and hunt for fun, among other things. They're, yeah. Dolphins are a lot. Anyway, we need another endoscopy, guys. Colonoscopy. Mm-hmm. They do that with, penguins, too. Much bigger than humans. Proportional to the size of their brains, their heads can feel emotions. Humans cannot. That, yeah. It's. Listen, I am so fucking hope. I. Thinking about getting into. This is real talk, by the way. Thinking about, like, getting into an animal-based field makes me so excited to learn things that I don't know about animals. Because, honestly, the reason that we have this fucking bit channel point redemption thing is because I was that psychotic little kid. Hold on. We need to. I was that psychotic little kid that it was like, tell me about an animal and I'll tell you like five facts you probably don't know. And I was just like, it's great. Oh, there's some poof. He pooped. God damn it. Okay, hold on. Let me figure out a way to do this first. Yeah, we could play Zoo Tycoon at some point, or we could play Ore. We could play Planet Zoo because there's a new DLC coming out that I want. And I kind of need to get the other DLC. Anyway, basically what I'm saying is there's Planet Zoo. And we could do that. It'd be cool. God, color picking this is a goddamn nightmare. Okay, well, I believe so. I know the last time I streamed it, I didn't have any issues, but it literally could just be a stream of me going, hey, pick an animal. I'll tell you about them if I can. you know, sort of thing. I don't thank you. Let's see. Let's see if I can't find some bloody cotton sort of thing. That's gotta be like an easy to find thing, right? Cotton wool. Okay, thank you. Nosebleeds. A lot of nosebleeds. How am I? What's a barreled? It kind of sounds like... You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna do this. A barreled probably sounds like a bear. That maybe is also in a barrel. And also... Perhaps... You know... A bear, but old. He might be old. That's true. He could be old. We just don't know. We just don't know. Honestly? I don't know if we could ever really know. Maybe he's moldy. Maybe that's why it's called barreled. That would make sense.
Hello.
Hi, Barry. Welcome to We're Giving This Bear an Endoscopy, and also I'm having to sacrifice him real fast, so give me a second. How are you? How's stream? I sent you a message. Thank you. I sent you a message on Discord that you don't have to get to right away, but it would be appreciated when you can. And I'm having to do something on the side. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Nothing is happening, chat. It's all good. We're absolutely not giving a bear a colonoscopy. It's fine. Everything is fine. We're doing a sacrifice, okay. So, chat, today you have asked me. You've asked me today, chat, to sacrifice this lovely little teddy bear. So, in order to do so, I say okay. And I, okay, well, that doesn't help me. And I've decided to go ahead and continue the colonoscopy, on this bear over here. So we're going to take this pipe. We're going to fill them more and more and more full of, hold on. We got to squeeze it in there real hard. There we go. Nice fit. Okay. So this is going to be going for a while. And just don't worry about anything happening at all. It's fine. It's fine. In fact, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Everything's fine. He's totally normal. This... Listen. Listen. He'll be finished soon, okay? He'll be finished soon. We'll get back to the game, okay? And we'll come back to him at some point, and he'll be well and finish with his needed fixing and sacrification. Okay? It's all fluff. It's all 100% fluff. There's maybe a little bit of blood. Okay? There's maybe a little bit of blood. Okay? But don't worry about it. That's normal. That's completely normal. Did you actually finish Kirby? I don't know if you actually finished Kirby. There's always going to be blood.
There will be blood.
Look. It wasn't that bad. Look what we started with. We completion-ish. Gotcha. Alright, we need to turn this in. I mean, it could be. They could name the spirit Kirby. We don't know. What is that? We'll do it, but also, what is that? A penguin? Might be. I think it's a penguin. You're right. It might be a penguin. Yeah, it might be a penguin. Okay, let's get some. I'm buying like 5 of these. So we can just like do a project. It could be a penguin. It's gotta go straight to the cleaning table. Which, yeah, I'm gonna say it's a penguin. Remember, scrub your hands for over 2 happy birthdays. That is the correct way to make sure to clean a penguin. This is ridiculous. Yeah, this is a real ass fucking penguin. I don't know why we went with a real ass penguin. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, he's very flat. Guys, is it Friday? Is it Flatfuck Friday? Because it's not anymore. The head coming up. No. This is just like a real ass penguin. Like, what the fuck? Who owns this toy? Oh my god, he was so funny. Oh my god, he was so flat. Okay, let's deliver this penguin. I don't know who owns this penguin, but they can have him back. There you go. Oh, this one's a rabbit. Okay, we'll do the rabbit. Hell yeah. Let's do the rabbit. Yeah, it looks a little bit more possessed now. And I don't know how or why or when that happened. Can I be honest? This just looks like a dead rabbit. Like an actual dead rabbit. Like, not a toy rabbit. This just looks like a dead rabbit. Like, cleaning it is not making it any better. I've gotta be honest. It just looks like a rabbit that was mummified. Like, I'm gonna take this rabbit and we're gonna go over here and... Why is he like that though? Why is he like that though? Why is he Why is it like that though? Okay. Inflate him. Holy shit. Oh my god. He's so menacing now. What the fuck? He's like a velociraptor. He's very menacing. Holy shit. The before and afters get me quite a bit. I'm just gonna say. I just want to say our sacrifice is not going well on the other screen. It's developed a face. Don't worry about that. I'll deal with that sacrifice a little bit later. It's fine. It'll be fine. I mean, that is its tail. But also, like... It's a very intense stare. Here's your fucking rabbit. Thanks. Cool. Have I done enough plush toys? No, I need one more. I don't think this is a plush toy. But if it is, then we win. We win the game. We're gonna clean him. It might be a plush toy, actually. You did miss it earlier. We did put some sick... That is not the color of this dog that I expected, I'll be honest. Why is its mouth like that? Why are its eyes like that? Why is it like that? Oh, its tail is... What? That's not how that...
I am dead. Thank you for this cursed stream.
Yeah, no problem. Always happy to help. Any time. Every time. All the time. I'm here for the curse. The curse is what I am. Thank you for the 100, though. You don't have to give me money, but thank you. I'd like to ask how this works. I would like to... No, Gwyn.
Bits for dear?
No, Gwyn. I haven't even made your fucking demon design yet, so no. Thank you for the 100 bits, Gwyn, and Anon, thank you for the tier 1 sub to Zinronify. It's in the contract, the infernal contract. The contract with Bezos? Or the contract with me? Because both are infernal contracts. Oh yeah, you didn't know? I have a little ghost alert for when it's Anon. Here, hold on. There he is. Usually when it's Anon, it actually has a different sound it plays. It's like a... fuck. I think it's just like a dial tone of, like, you... No one's there to answer. His face is a lot.
Bits for dear.
Okay. I get that. I get the bits. What is this? Thank you for the 100, Vix. We don't need to start a hype train. Thank you. What is this? Why is he's my son? No, I've seen my son. It's not this. Name your son? Wally. But not from the Pokemon. This is clearly Pogbones, yes. Thank you, Anon, for gifting a tier 1 to Moonwing. Yeah, I really wish the Anon alert could come up more, but, like, there's so many layers to Streamlabs, or Streamlab alerts, that are just... Yeah, it's, like, really bad taxidermy. I don't really... It's fine. Because it looks like it has, like, musculature. It's fine. Let's turn it in, and then never speak of it again. Cool. I got a badge. That means nothing, apparently. Hi, Anon, thank you for the 100. And... You don't need to get me things. What is this? Fish? Maybe fish. I see like an eye and an ear here, but then I'm like, what is this? Maybe it's a pig. Maybe it's a pig. I'm gonna go with pig. I'm gonna call it a pig. I'm gonna call it a pig. Turtle, shark.
So I got raw turkey juice in my eye when taking off the netting. So I absolutely will be getting a pink eye.
Well, maybe. 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 Maybe not, Bubbles, but I is it just a palm? Like a poof dog? Is it just a... I think it's just a poofy dog. It is... perfection! Oh my god. Oh, it became so cute. This just literally looks like my dog toys. It's so good. It's so good. He is very good. I love him. He does not top Yeastkin. I will say that. He cannot top Yeastkin. But it is very good. So he went from being very fat, flat, to being very fat. And he developed a good wide stance. The tail I'm not sure about, but it's fine. Yeastkin, yeah. We just make stuffed toys here. Alright, let's make a rocket ship. We have the money. Driver? I don't... Wait. Size 3. What's the difference? How they look? Why would I want different screwdrivers? Why wouldn't I just want the cheapest screwdriver? Okay. Sure. Different screwing, yeah, of course. We need black, and we need orange. Dark red. Okay, clear this. Back to the project. Let's make a rocket ship. Come here, sir. You have parts that are in need of removing. Thank you, give me this. Come on. Ah, there you go. Slide it right on out. And you know, this one, I know it's gonna hurt. It's gonna be like pulling a broken tooth, but we got it. It's fine. Don't worry about it. You're good. You're okay. You're good. See? You're perfectly good, like a Nuka-Cola. You're good to go. Still something to do with you. You are good to go. Alright. And is football. You could become football. You know, normally, when you paint things, you do tend to, sand them first. You know. So that the paint sticks. And prime it. You don't just kinda paint things randomly. Can, but the paint's not gonna stick. Oh man, now I'm just thinking about a fucking Planet Zoo game day where I just tell people about animals and I have an animal day and it just, I'm excited about that. Oh, can we put flames on it? Please, can we put flames on it? Ooh, please, can we put flames on it? I could, but I'm playing this. Oh, that's boring. I want more flames. Game sucks. I mean, you would think. Planet Zoo have silly unicorn cheat codes. It doesn't. But we could play Zoo Tycoon. Better question, can we inflate it? Cinnamon, we'll meet me all back after stream. That's better. No, you didn't break me. I was saying I could inflate it for you after stream in the back alley. You know. What is this? Oh, we have some more teddy bears we could inflate. Hold on, can I accept more than one at a time?
Hello, Moto.
Hi, Coffee! How are you? How was stream? What were you doing?
Hello, Moto.
Hi, Max was taken. How are you? What were you streaming? There's so many raids tonight. And I'm just here cleaning and making inflation.
Happy 28th anniversary of Kingdom Hearts Lamau.
Glad you had a good Kingdom Hearts stream. Thank you for the tier 1 for 6 whole months. Here we go. Oh my god. Now that I've made this joke, I can't take it back. There's no going back now. Every teddy bear is just inflation porn. I've gone down a rabbit hole I don't want to be. Don't worry about it. He's gonna go back to his owner, it's fine. Let's do the other teddy bear. I don't have a sponge or detergent anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Listen, we may, in fact, fill him, but first he needs to be cleaned. I will be back in 2 seconds, chat. 1 sec. My bad. Hold on. Sorry. Listen, sometimes you have to waterboard a teddy bear before inflating him for fetish purposes, okay? Sometimes that just has to happen, chat. God. I can say that because it's true. Because it's very true. Oh, both kitties are gone. It's very true, in fact. In fact, this man will now be judged for his crimes by inflation. Oh yes, the good shit. There you go. There you go. There he goes. There he goes. Fantastic. I like how everybody owns this same teddy bear, but in different colors. I like how Gwyn is also questioning why she's a mod anymore. What did Pooh ever do to me? Do you want the actual answer to that question, or? I can do apprentice toys. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up, I can do apprentice toys now. Oh shit, oh shit. We can do apprentice toys. We can do apprentice toys. Now make a telemophone. It's true. Gotta stock up on that varnish. You know, get that good huff in. Shit, I didn't take the project. Give me this telemophone. Okay, how do we take apart? Oh. Okay. Cut off, I guess. What about this bit? Okay. Hello? Pick up the phone. Hello? Okay. Everything needs to go to the sanding block. Sanding block. I don't really think that cord's good to go, but it's fine. I'm not gonna question it. Chat, if you would do me a favor and take a deep breath in. Oh, that's that good Colombian shit. Ugh. Oh, God, yeah. Ah, that's good. That's good shit, man. Fantastic. Fantastic. Good shit. It's good shit. Oh, it's good shit. I mean, maybe. I could be a lot of people's long lost cousins. I don't know what my fucking parents have done. Yes, I would like to varnish it, please. Hello? 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 I would like to paint and varnish. Hello? Usually there's a can here. Usually there is a can here. Maybe I do need four varnish. Hold on. Varnish is the good shit, personally, but I have like five! What the fuck? Okay. Brush paint, painting varnish, red frame. Process can be started after completing prior process. Right. And then the yellow frame process can be started when required parts are transferred. That's fine. The parts have been transferred here. Have they not? I guess I need to paint them first. Oh my god. Fine. I had some pieces to paint. I was confused. I did have all the pieces, I guess. Oh, that's a... Hold on. Not wanting to do it again. Not wanting to do it again. Hold on. Damn it. And then we varnish. Yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, smells like pine. It's lovely. And we varnish this, even though we didn't clean it whatsoever. It's fine. And this. And then we varnish this. Ooh, shit yeah. Ooh, shit yeah. Ooh, fuck yeah. Okay, we gotta put back together. Smells like Colombian black tar. It's the good shit. Good shit, my man. I only sell the best shit. This phone? Look at it. Prior to this, filled with coke. Filled with cocaine. I don't think so. There's currently a sale going on of just like simulators, basically. I don't know what that is, but I want to do it. Printer! Yes! We finally get to buy a 3D printer. Oh, fuck yeah. Not an oven. 3D printer. A screwdriver. Size 3. For some reason. 5. But I have 5. But I have... What? Oh. I see. This kind. This kind. I see. Aren't all printers 3D? Sort of. Kind of. Shit. I don't know what all this is, but it's really cool. Okay, we do have a thing for a 3D printer, so hold on. We should get that started. Hold on. We should go ahead and get that started. Start, please. Oh yeah, that's totally how that works. That's, yeah. Totally how this works. So those are the parts that I bought as replacements. So I need to take this out by first pulling on it, and then this needs to be... I can go in the sink. I still need to work with this, please, and take this off, and this. Thank you. We need to screw drive these off. Oh boy. Oh man. Listen, if I could just sit here and play simulator games all day, I would.
This is next week.
Yeah. Yeah, it's coming in supposedly if they get it fucking done. I forgot about that, and now I'm angry about medical things. It's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing at all in my life is going wrong. Everything is a-okay. Everything's fine. And good and prosperous and fine. And good and fine. A lot of things going in the sink for cleaning, apparently. I get a screwdriver in there. All is well. All is perfectly fine and well. Anything else? Yeah, you. Okay. That is everything. So now we have to go to the sink and clean up. Turn the water on. Turn the water on, please. Thank you. I do like that if I only clean the middle bit, it does technically get cleaned. It's a nice touch. Mm. Know what else is okay? Oklahoma. That, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get that grime off. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. You thought that was yellow? It's black. You know what? Give me your music list. What do you got? Oh shit. All right. Sure. Let's go. This just got far sexier. If we were inflating a bear right now, just imagine if we were inflating a bear right now. Oh. And I wish I was inflating a bear right now. But Mom has me doing all the painting chores today. God. What kind of world is this? Where you just aren't allowed to inflate a bear? Hate Mom. She's so mean. I realize in this scenario with lore and everything, it'd be Dad. Deer is a boy. But it's fine. A very communist Ferris wheel. And I don't know why. What if I paint only this side? Yeah. Listen. Sometimes a sequel isn't what you thought it was going to be, but it's everything you wanted it to be. No, not like the squeakle. Alright. That's fine. That wasn't at all cursed as fuck. It's fine. Turn this in real fast. And see if we can't find ourselves. There are no teddy bears. Shit. Gonna have to do one of these if we want a teddy bear. Driver size 2. Oh no. Yeah, do you know the difference between the cross and the flat screwdriver? Do you know its name? We should inflate JJ the jet plane, that's true. There's probably porn. I'm gonna stop talking. Yeah, Yeah, it's a flat and a Phillips head. You're right. Congratulations. What do you mean, probably? I mean, probably. Think about how at furry conventions, if enough of them are together, there's probably some government agent somewhere at said convention. Probably government agents and snipers at furry conventions. You ever think about that? Stop talking about what? About about government agents at furry conventions? No, Josh. I'll wait. Wait until Josh comes back. Is that it? You just needed me to clean them? Was that it? Okay, it's back. So, the reality of the situation is that there's quite a bit of furry fandom in STEM. That works too. Thank you, for Anon, for gifting that tier 1 to Joshua. At most furry conventions, most of them happen to be in STEM, which is basically just saying that they're in science-y, computer-based, genetics-based, a lot of things, okay? And so whenever the government knows that a large group of people that know government secrets to some extent, such as things about the COVID vaccine, because again, furries made the COVID vaccine. Good job for them. They were fucking great. So in theory, there is probably a sniper pointed at every single furry convention ever. In theory. Look at this plane I made. It looks like a dildo. It's ribbed for your pleasure. And the pilots.
I don't know, it looks kind of plain to me.
Looks kind of plain. I hate you. We're divorced. Hi, Aries. Whoa, there's a bear. Hold on. Go back. Not that one. Was it that one? Yeah, it was this one. Okay, hold on. I don't care if the VOD gets fucking muted. Hold on. I don't care if the VOD gets fucking muted. One second. There we go. So anyway, this is a cute bear, by the way. needed to stream tonight. I don't know if you needed me, chat, but I sure as shit needed you. Oh man, what do we want to make? What do we want to do? We could do another plane. Let's do another plane. Oh, we need paint. Take the money shot. Stop. I'm gonna fucking get Tizen to just find. I'm gonna find and make a thumbnail. It's gonna be the only thumbnail I ever asked Tizen to make, and it's gonna be specifically the bears being inflated. I swear to God. Oh. Okay, let's take this motherfucker apart. Come on. Get out of here. Fuck you. You don't get to be in this plane. The fuck? Plane don't get wings. What are these? What are these nubbins? Are you telling me that planes have nubbins under their wings? Wait. If you're telling me planes have little nubbins, much like Kirby when he swallows a car, are those nubbins his hands? Are those the plane's hands? That he just holds on to the wings and flaps really hard. How else do you think they fly? That's fair. Everything's going in the wash. Let's clean this bad boy first. Okay. Dude. I'm not gonna paint the little dude, obviously, which kind of sucks. We are going to apply stickers, though. Where is that? Ah, shit. I have to do something first. I have to prime them first. Fine.
Hello.
Hi! Why are we getting so many? Assassin! Why? Hi, thank you for the raid. What were you up to? We were just talking about bear inflation. As you do. A normal Tuesday night where you just talk about your inflation fetishes of teddy bears. Listen, if we get another teddy bear, we'll just do it again, and it'll be great. And then all the simps will be like, "Oh man, dear, I came here for feet, but like this is like 5 times better, honestly. Honestly, this is like 10 times better." Well, I don't know. What is the market of my stream currently, Toucans? Is it a bear market or a bull market? Because there hasn't been a hype train in a little while. That does not mean start a fucking hype train real fast. I'm going to clarify that right now. Let me give him a face, please. Give me a face. Oh. That's not really what I was thinking.
You brought this upon yourself.
I shouldn't have spoken words. I realize my mistake now. I should not have spoken words.
Hype train?
I don't even know if a hype train is available because it might be on cooldown. I don't know. I did do this. This is my fault. What the fuck is this sticker, though? Also, hi, Vix, thank you for the 1400, which is a fucking lot. You don't need to do that. Also, thank you, Decadent Decibels, for the 100. Why are they all so blue? I don't know. I don't really know. Toggle playlist, toggle shuffling, next list. There's more than one list. Okay. So we got like smooth jams. Something like Planet Zoo. Guitar. We'll go with one. All right, we'll go with one. Can I have a teddy bear? I cannot have a teddy bear. And it's near
this
RNG.
This thing's weird, Toopy. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No. Good idea. No!
I just realized now that I have facial mocap that it tracks whenever I fucking do that, because I do that quite frequently when I get those. God damn it. Great. Awesome. Cool. Thank you, Xandri, for the 1,000 bits. None of these are teddy bears, and I don't care. I only need to work until I get a teddy bear. That's what I need, is a teddy bear. Thank you, Gwen, for the 50 bits. Gwen, by the way, how are the chickens? I haven't been able to ask that recently because I know you've been busy. And I just wanted to know how the chickens were. How are the chickens? Good? Good. I hope they are getting all of the peas and carrots they could possibly want. Oh. Driver. They got a lot of worms and ran around in the sun. Aww. Well, y'all are in, I want to say Montana. I know it's in that area, but I don't remember exactly where y'all are. Forgive me. Rain, mush, quite. Okay, Montana, I was right. Haha, haha, I remembered something. This wasn't an ADHD moment. I actually remembered something. My medication is working. Ha ha. Awesome. That's actually kind of cool that I remembered that. I'll be honest. Okay. Listen, I'll make a third emote that's just like ADD disengage. It'll be fine. I feel like the game audio is a little loud. I'm gonna turn it just a little bit down. Just a little bit. Just a little bit down. Scoots takes after her mommy. Me. Because I totally, quite like Jesus, came down and was, or up, I guess, in this situation. Forgive me. I came up and was like, hey, chicken, have a baby. And the chicken was like, all right. Hi, Dan. We're trying to get to bear inflation. How are you? Also, I'm really excited about September, and we need to pick, like, actual dates when we know them. Yeah, it's bear inflation percent. This is my new speedrun. Yeah, exactly. I give you chickens. They come out. You don't know who the dad is. There's actually no dad. It's actually me. I just blessed upon you this lovely gift of a baby. And here we are. Do you remember the twilight night of... Who rides this? Who is this for? A Barbie doll, I guess? Maybe. Give me a teddy bear. I need my hit. Give me my hit. Fuck you. Give me my hit. I need a teddy bear. Fuck. God damn it. God damn it, I'm jonesing. Fuck, I'm jonesing. Shit. Ugh. Okay, we'll do this for now, and then we have to find... Ugh. There were no plush. There were no plush. I'm jonesing, man, chat. Chat, I'm jonesing. And jonesing. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Something else. Never mind. Let's go to the sanding block and get a good whiff of that coke. Oh, good shit. Ooh. Hell yeah, man. This is a life. I don't know if I could do any other life than this right now. Oh yeah. That's good shit. That's good shit. Okay, real quick. Is it a cow, camel, or giraffe? Did you miss sober tea? Joke's on you, I was never sober. And also, hilariously, I'm more sober now than I have been the past, like, couple streams. So, giraffe, camel, giraffe. I'm gonna say it's a camel. Define sober, have not taken anything in the past 24 hours. It's a giraffe! Good job, chat. You figured it out. Oh, God, I do hate when the camera does that. I'll be honest. Oh no, Gwen. Gwen, just be safe. We love you. Are you sober in your heart? Technically, no, because I take a lot of heart pills. Animal fact. Is it true that animals have the same number of neck bones as humans? Hold on. Would be correct, actually. That is something I don't know. Giraffes, while over 600 pounds, have only 7 neck vertebrae, the same number of necks vertebrae that humans have. However, each of their vertebrae can be up to 10 inches long. Did you know that there's actually multiple species of giraffe? There's not just one. And in most cases, you can tell what the species of giraffe is based on their spots. Some giraffes have spots really close together that are like fused. And they're really kind of cool looking, honestly. And we didn't actually think they were different species for a long while up until recently. All right, give me a fucking plush toy, you piece of shit. Give me a fucking plush toy. It knows. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. facts about giraffes. Fact number one, very tall. I mean, it's like, did you know penguins have knees? For example, penguins have knees, if you didn't know that. And for the most part, they're just hidden inside their body. Because all birds are basically the same shape. But they're fused, I believe, and just kind of hidden in the body. Same with, like, owls. You think they just have, like, those little leggies, but if you lift them up, they're actually quite long-leggy. Giraffes are literally the epitome of, like, what if we took this and then just did, like, free transform on it. Honestly.
I'm Derby Dust right now, but hey, a whole year, dear by Jam.
Congrats on a year! And thank you, Squid, for the tier one! Don't worry, I'm also very much so just... That's just me. That's just my brain. That's just... My brain has just been floating in acid for the past, like... week. Not even a week. It's just been, like, hanging out in some acid. It's been great. But here we are. Talking about inflation. Painting toys. And talking about how giraffes are very long. I actually recently saw an artist on my Twitter who took birds, right, and just basically took their beaks and made them more dinosaur-like and was just like, there you go. That it's a dinosaur. You can't tell me it's not a dinosaur at this point. And honestly, it was kind of the coolest shit I've seen in a while. The thoughts on speculative evolution. The future as well is kind of cool shit. Speculative evolution? Make sure what I'm thinking of is. We're still focused on hypothesis and barrel life. Where we all become a crab, basically. The certificate forms, which it referred to as speculative zoology in regards to hypothetical animals, works the curvature of evolution and common species, planet of the earth, way to update history. Huh. So it's basically evolution being like, this is what it could have been. Basically. Hi, Gabriel. How are you? Welcome to probably one of the weirdest places you've ever been. We're making toys. So. And talking about animals. I have not actually heard of this speculative evolution, Fisher, but I will look into it. Absolutely. It's cucking us, chat. It's cucking us. Fuck. It knows. You know, it knows. You don't deserve a hat or a sword. I want to shove floofy things up a bear's butthole. That's so difficult. You'll see, Lime. Don't worry. Ugh. This needs a new paint job, badly. Also late to a raid. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I am happy to have you, if that's any consolation. I just... Okay. If you would like to understand what kind of streamer I am, first and foremost, I have many health issues that I talk about openly, and we talk about things openly. Like, fuck the government. Like, can I get a, Hey, chat, can I get a... Fuck Greg Abbott, please? Thank you. For one. And then for two, we also have no issues talking about putting dicks in things and or otherwise. So hi, this is pretty much me. I'm pretty much Satan at this point. It's great. Thank you, Gwen. Thank you. Gotta repaint the hat. Especially recently. Fucking jackass. Put together. I'm surprised he doesn't get a face. Airplane Man got a face. What, saying fuck Greg Abbott? No, just fuck him. Seriously. Like, at any given time, fuck him. I hope he gets hit by another tree. Especially, like, recently. God damn it! It knows that, I mean, I am a demon, that is true. It knows that we want to make a plush toy and like a tree, and no, like I want him to get hit by a tree because he thinks that trans people are not people and basically should be removed from families. If a child thinks in any way that they are trans, that Child Protective Services should come and remove them. So I do believe, with all my heart, that Greg Abbott should be hit by another fucking tree. He got hit by a tree? Yeah. That's why he's in a wheelchair. And then he sued the people who own the tree and basically got them to pay him shit tons of money that he still gets, by the way, and then basically passed into law the ability to not let anyone else do that same thing. And basically, like, bleed people for money, which I get, but also, fuck you. Yeah, that's why he's in a wheelchair. He was just on a run, got hit by a tree, sued the people who own the tree, and here we are. Painting a seesaw. Here we are. Oh, that'd be nice. A factory. That'd be great. Oh, I would quite like an entire lumber mill to fall on them. That'd be lovely. I have a plush toy now, please. I'm asking nicely. Please. Like a plush toy, please. It's not fair. I just want a plush toy, Mr. Video Game. I just want one. And you're not giving me one. You're giving me more phones. How can you do this to me? I want to fight a bear, Mr. Video Game. Wait, so... if you're wondering, that's pretty much stream in a nutshell. So, if that's not for you, I get it, 100%. Nice to see you. Have a good time. I hope you have a lovely and wonderful night. Otherwise, hi. Welcome to hell, technically, sort of. I know the game, the music is not actually loud. It's just the fact that it's in my headphones that it feels like it's loud. But it's so unnerving, and it makes me want to, turn the music down, but then I know that y'all are going to hear it far less, and that's not what I want. I mean, I am the absolute ruler of chaos. I literally made a VTuber based on the fact that I am a chaotic being. You can't get any more than that. Well, your demon streamer loves you too. If you could please just drop off your regulated bag of blood in the drop-off container on your way out, though, Sonic, that'd be lovely. Fuck you! Let me just paint them. Thank you, Roddy. Thank you. Preferred flavor? Oh, I don't drink it. Okay, that's kind of cute for a telephone toy. Yeah, fuck. All blood goes to Deer. And if you don't know who Deer is, he's the little boy in my emotes. He's also my boss. That. He is also my boss. Which is fun. Sometimes. Not always. Especially when a giant tentacle. Where's Deer? Hold on. There's Deer. That's my boss. He's the giant eldritch demon that runs all of hell inside of him. It's great. One day we'll make a lore video just for Deer. It'll be great. Yes, Gwen. One second, let me clear the throat a little bit. Coffee's cold, that didn't help. Hold on. Okay. I suppose maybe I'm a pretty good streamer and I try to give people everything that they want to stream, and so because of that I'm trying to create a good community, I should be proud of the community that I've created. As well as the production value that I'm putting in the stream just proved pretty good, and I should be happy and proud of what I'm creating. And honestly, I shouldn't worry as much as I do about people not liking the things that I make, because the things that I make are really good. There. I always wonder who can actually understand those. Understood about half of it? That's about as much as you get. The idea is that I don't like doing it, but it's funny, and I know what I'm saying because I have to think about, what I'm actually, trying to not say, basically. So, don't touch my Twonka Twok. So, that's more so the point. Oh! Did I mention? Okay, so have I mentioned before, prior to this? Hold on, let's pause the music. Did I mention that I made my psychiatrist cry? My Twonka Twok. Have I mentioned it? Because I feel like I have. I know I at least mentioned it to Max. Okay. So, let me clarify. I explained my situation, like my life, to my therapist before. This, I'm saying therapist, not psychiatrist. Let me clarify this real fast. Therapist. And after a while, she cried. And I was like, okay, she's a therapist. I get it. I then recently met up. Hold on. We'll just have a real talk. Hold on. I recently, wait, I'm in the corner. Hold on. There we go. Okay, hi. So I recently went to a psychiatrist because I had to deal with my ADD, finally. And she used to work at Austin Heart, which basically means that she used to work with people with heart problems. And so I explained to her, like, everything that was wrong with me, the fact that I was put on Ritalin as a kid, you know, stuff like that. And she was like, you could have died. Like, people were actively trying to kill you with, like, the medication they put you on and stuff. And I was like, yeah. And then we went on, and I started talking about, what was it? I was talking about the fact that, like, I had heart failure and brain failure in front of an ER nurse, and she didn't believe me, among other things, and all the doctors that didn't believe me. And she was just like, I need a moment. And she started fucking crying over this because she understood what was wrong with my heart and so on. And she was just, like, bawling. And this is the first time I had ever talked to her, okay? And I was, like, having to, like, look down, like, casually and be like, I'm not texting Max, because I was texting Max and basically saying, help me. I don't know what to do. This is awkward. Flash forward 3 weeks. So, like, 3 days ago or so. Oh, hold on. I have to charge in. I have to plug my iPhone in. Flash forward to, like, 3-ish days ago, and I have another conversation with her, right? God damn it, phone, please, just work with me. Please, 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 please. Flash forward to 3 days ago, and we have another conversation. And I don't remember what I said specifically, but she started crying again for the second time. And so I've now made both my therapist and my psychiatrist cry. Not by choice. Not at all by choice. But that is something that I have done. So me being an absolute chaos monster does fit a little bit better than you might think. Anyway, let's go back to this, all of this, because we can. I can touch my Twonka Twok, but not my Munta Twok. All right, there we go. Chat, you can't cry. Don't cry. Eric, don't cry. You're not allowed to cry. I don't want to make people cry. Damn it. I got so excited thinking that was a plush toy. God damn it. But this looks cute, and I think it has a deer in it, so I wanted to do it. Meh. Yeah, no, I, like, legitimately am very excited for the fact that I have this therapist now because, because of the fact that, you know, she understands that I have these heart problems, so she's not going to give me medication that's going to kill me, for one, and so on and so forth, right? Cool, I've gotten more badges. They don't fucking do anything. Why don't the badges do anything? Why don't the badges do anything, guys? Ooh. Sexy. You made me a meme and you put it in the Discord. Gimme. Gimme that meme. Gimme that meme. Okay, hold on. Let me just oh my god. There you go. This is your soul. This is Mr. Inflator. This is your fault, dear. Partnership for Full Bear America. No more sad chat, only bear inflation. Yes, you can pay in memes. Just remember to put them in share stuff, specifically in the Discord, if you would like to. Oh, this is cute. Oh. Get out of here. Chimkin. Little Chimkin. Get out of here. I feel like I'm restoring, like, old-timey toys over, you know, like, newer toys. Like, I was kind of expecting to be, like, I don't know, restore my Barbie doll or something, but I guess not. Holy shit, how are you supposed to sand that? Okay, let's clean this first, though. We're gonna use so many stickers. Seriously, how would you sand this? I mean, I know actually how I would sand it, but that's a lot. Like, a lot. Alright, we gotta boil the chickens alive. Carefully? Yeah. That's fair, Eric. I keep making my chat small, and I don't mean to. Alright, printer! Give me that good shit. It's kind of shit, honestly. I really don't like when people, like, do that. Like, add super realistic things to, like, grass like that as a texture, and it's just kind of like... I'm alright. That thing almost hit me in the face. Yay, shit grass. Oh, we're not even repainting the chickens or anything. Really? Ah, oh, fuck, fine. Raise your hand if you were the family that collected, fuck. Were they called Precious Memories? They were like little ceramic figures. Precious something. Precious Moments. Yeah. Yeah. I also collected, fuck, it's true. Okay. Can we go back to the helicopter, please? Thank you. Man, I need to play more Elden Ring. Can I just say? But I also don't want to stream it because I know people are avoiding spoilers. But I want to play more. I need to play more. When did the double, like these sorts of, like bunnies? My mom had birds, little bluebirds. That's what she specifically did. They were like little glass bluebirds of something. I don't remember what they were actually of. It's okay, Kit Kat. We do too. I don't know what we're gonna do with them, but we have them. Okay, so my question is, these kind of helicopters, like the big ass dual blade helicopters, right? When the fuck were they invented? And also, is this a toy from Vietnam? Hi, Calvi. Welcome to I Wish We Were Doing Inflation. How are you? This feels like a toy from Vietnam era. I don't know why the peace signs are there. That feels weird and bad. Feels real bad. Vietnam was the first war with helicopters. Was it? Oh, yes, maybe. God damn it. Calvi, they won't give us another plush toy. Fight Spectrum in the face. Repeatedly. Alright, we now have enough to buy all of the things we need. Such as an oven. We need to buy an oven. This thing. And this thing. Cool. And then also some turquoise powder. And we're good. Here, Calvi. You know it'll make you feel better? Little old man. Tiny boy. Very comfy, very warm. Such warm, in fact. So very warm next to the heater. Music just in game just got very Just Set Radio, and it's very bizarre, and I don't know what's going on. It's no longer Jet Set Radio. Gets chicken necks pretty regularly, and honestly, I should probably give him one tomorrow. I feel like he deserves it. First tandem roller coaster, big tornado. The Bell H. Yeah, so. March 1953. Yeah, huh. What do you know? Cool, actually. I did not know that, and I'm glad that I now know that. That goes in the sandblaster. So we get to use new toys now, which is fun. First prototype flown over Korea, but not properly induced to combat in 1957. I see. That would make sense. There they go. This kind of feels like I'm putting them in an electric chair, I'll be honest. It's fine. Oh shit, I have hands. Hold on. Hold on one second. Are you telling me I'm in an entire black latex suit? Are you telling me I'm in a black... Ooh, yeah. Ooh, all right. Ooh. Oh boy. Ooh, this game gets so much sexier every time I play it. I've played it once. It's gotten very sexy. What do you want me to do? It's a fucking game about just making toys. There's nothing to be entertaining about. What do you want from me? Are you not entertained? Quick Genshin Impact, sure. Hold on. Let me remember who that is first. Oh, it's the little kid. Gotcha. Alright. What is she? She's water or ice? She's ice. Okay. Cool. I'm guessing you were trying to pull her and have not been able to get her for a long time. Speaking of sacrifices, by the way, I want to just mention the bear. The bear is well inflated. He's doing okay. He's doing all right. He's doing okay. Don't worry about him. Hi, Kevlar.
Glad to see that you're still just as mentally stable as always, dear.
Listen, I'm fine. Life has been great and totally not an issue at all. Oh, and it got gotcha. Okay, I have a plan, and it's a very dumb plan. She's ice type, basically. So here's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Add this. Yep. I'm gonna call it this, sure. And then hold on. I'm almost there, I promise. Color key, yeah. Custom color, select color, black. That looks terrible. I love it. Cool. Perfect. Okay. So. Alright. So. Chat, today you've asked me to sacrifice. I don't know how to pronounce this. I actually don't. I'm not good with Chinese. Is it Kiki? I forget if Q's are K's. Anyway, we're gonna... Chi-Chi. Okay. We're going to sacrifice them today. And then I'm going to go to the bathroom. But first we're going to sacrifice them. And if you did not know, in Genshin Impact, there are multiple elements of each character. Okay. And this particular character is ice. So, as one does, we must sacrifice as such. And then while this is happening, I'm going to go to the bathroom and be right back. Here, actually, have some kittens instead, because that's a better BRB screen, is two kittens. Okay, we're back. Hi. Hi. Sid's just chilling. He's an old man. He's fine. She's still on fire. That is still a thing. Which is nice. Okay. Let's go ahead and bring back... Where is it? This and that. And remove the fire that's randomly in the middle of stream. And then we could go back to hoping for a plush toy. Because I'm being fucking edged right now and there is... Oh. It's rough. I'll be honest. We're good! Hold on. I need it back. Hold on. We need it back. I have to buy cleaner. This. Okay. Cleaners. This. Okay. Ooh, chat. Oh, chat. Oh, there he is. There it is. All right. Ready, chat? actually get and afford. So. Which bit is relaxing? The me talking about inflating teddy bears, or what? All right. Other teddy bear, we're not gonna take it. Oh, speaking of very sexy things, by the way, Eric, I think when I bring Doodle Fort back, we might potentially ask for a sexy teacher costume. That's all I'm gonna say to that. No, Max, you can't just tell me. Fuck you! You cannot just tell me sweet dreams and not come give me a kiss goodnight! Hold on! Fucker! Is and I kicked his ass for it, but it's fine. Anyway, yeah, that might be potentially a plan for the future. We may possibly be looking for a sexy teacher outfit at some point in the future. How do I get that tiny part? Oh, I just pull it out. Okay. Thank you. I thought it was a very good plan. It would require a single hand pose, though, of like the ruler up against the blackboard. But we will figure that one out when it comes time to pay for that, because as of right now, I need to save for tuition. And that's a lot. Alright. Bench grinder. Let's grind. Ooh, this got sexy. Ooh, shit. Ooh, I like it rough. What benches are we grinding? All of them. Jesus, these are tiny. Okay. Gotta get them off, I guess. This is just how we do things. Cool! Fidget spinner! I love fidget spinners! Favorite! Alright, that, and that. Okay. Okay, these first. Fantastic. related, but if you power sand things, by the way, like this, you will literally kill your hand. I don't care what gloves you're wearing. You will literally tear your fingers off. Like the skin of your fingers. It is like sandpaper, but in the air. Basically. It's not great. Yeah. Sandblasting is just as bad as power washing, like, legitimately. Having a time tonight. We're just having a time. It's just a time. It is a time that we are having. Yeah, I do remember that. Remember that story Viz told once. If you don't know the story, and if Viz is not here to tell it, I will tell it. But first, I want to know if Viz is here to tell it. This is weirdly relaxing, though, I will admit. Can I just say? This bit I don't like so much. Clicking on the itty bitty pieces. Okay. So Viz basically mentioned at one point that, you know how with the hose, if you put your thumb on it, it basically, it becomes like hard, like stronger, right? Like with the normal hose. Good night, Vix. Have a good interview tomorrow. We are absolutely all rooting for you. 100%. So, Viz had the mental idea that, like, if you do that with the normal hose, obviously, right, you could do that with any kind of hose. Where we're going with this. We still need things like a laser cutter and shit to do some of these, so I can't currently... Yeah, I still need the power sander, too. The power sander is $1,400. Okay. Sure. You know what? Sure. 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 Let's just take an easy job. We'll take a easy job. It's fine. Wait. This is the one I wanted to do. Great. Spent money I didn't mean to. Oh. I guess before I forget. Chat, do you know what Friday is? Friday. It's a very important day. For most streamers. I know one streamer in particular that it's going to be very important. It's going to also be Flat Truck Friday. That is true. It is also a day of the week. That is also true. I do have an announcement to make on Friday. Specifically. a very specific announcement to make on Friday. And it's very important. Eric, you know, helped me out. He talked me through it. You know, we figured everything out. You know, and it's very emotional for me. Because I'm not sure where my life will be going after that. But we will be having a conversation on Friday, specifically. And it'll be a hard conversation to have. But yes, Eric, you did. You talked me through all of it, and we worked it out, and we figured it out, and we figured out what to do for Friday. Because, you know, sometimes when you're out of money or a job, it can be kind of hard to want to get back to it. But that's okay, because there's other options that you can take, you know? And the truth is, I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. The truth is that Eric and I talked about what to do for Friday. And there was a plate, a chastity plate involved with it. But I think it'll be a good life decision for me. Yeah, you get it. Listen, we'll talk about it on Friday. It's gonna be an extremely emotional time for me, okay? And I don't know where my life will be going. Like I said, I need to save up money for tuition. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. It's a whole thing, and I will let you guys know more on Friday when I know more about what's going on. Until then, just, you know, we will ride out the week until then and wait for the next stream day and probably assault Gam at some point because his birthday is tomorrow / today. So. Yes, Chad is forever getting slammed in Horny Joel with the chastity plate. That's what's going on. Exactly. 100%. Oh, shit. See, that's so much better than the other one. Like, hi, Calby. So, I will probably be streaming... I might stream early, actually, on Friday. Just because this is such an important thing. Please do, Shiv. Shiv, if you have the money, could you buy him lunch and tell him it's from me and then I'll pay you back? Or dinner or something, like, tomorrow? That'd be lovely. No, Shiv, I was saying that I'm not sure what I'm gonna be doing job-wise as of Friday, and I will probably stream early on Friday, so probably around 8-ish? 8-9-ish? I keep saying ish. Basically, I'm saying like 8-9-ish central time, and we'll go from there. Yes, Shiv. Yes. A vulture fact? Vultures can swallow bones whole. As well as the main reason that vultures are bald is because if they got shit in their feathers, it wouldn't be easy to clean. So the easiest way for them to continue to eat carrion and get their heads into dead bodies, right, is to have like a naked head with no feathers. Because then it, like, reduces the chance for infection and disease and things like that. And if we basically lost all of our vultures, we would be swimming in dead animals all the fucking time. So. Who's a dirty birdie? You're a dirty birdie. Alright, I want to go get that fucking... this thing. I want to buy it. God damn it. Because I want to make this stupid... fucking power sand. Give me it. Thing is so cute. What the shit? Like to come back to your spot? Mess with him. He's sleeping. Don't mess with him. He's sleeping. See? There's two kitties. Two kitties. There you go.
Hello, Moto.
Hi, Days. Thank you for the raid of the party of seven. We're just looking at my cats. Sorry. Hold on. Let me get back to this. How are you? Also, hi, Bee Dragon. Hi. Welcome, everybody. What were you guys doing? What were you streaming? And if it was this awesome, because this is actually the most relaxed I've been in a while this week. Discord pleb? What?
Hello, Moto.
Nalby! Thank you for the raid of the party of six. What were you doing too? We welcome to the toy stream. We're defusing bombs. I see. Well, it's kind of relaxed here. It's not super relaxed. Hi, Sar. It's hi. Hi. Pokemon Arceus? Oh, fuck. I still haven't finished it. I really need to finish it. Like, I've gotten past everything and it's just like, complete the Pokedex. And I'm like, I don't fucking want to. Maybe in June, right? For like partner anniversary, we could, in theory, go back in and... Here, let me put all these bits where they need to go. First. For my partner anniversary, we just like finish the fucking thing in Arceus and just be like, that's stream. If you don't want to be here, that's fine, but we're gonna have chill vibes. Chill vibes are good. They are. It's just, I know that would be a very boring stream of me running around, and so it'd just be a lot of talking in the end. Which is fine, but like, that you just have to understand what you're getting into, basically. If you have questions, my time card of today, Roddy can attest when I showed up. Sar, you're supposed to be the fucking warden of Horny Jail, and we've been talking about inflation all fucking day. You're late, and I'm not gonna let it slide this time. I'm sorry. I can't let it slide. Uh-huh. If anyone has a clip of, all the things happening, please let me know. If all the people are in Horny Jail, they're being horny together. Sorry. Hold on. Let me check one thing real quick. Okay, Gam is not in the chat. and he does not watch my VODs. I was trying to talk to Shiv about how I'm going to pay her to give Gam a dinner on me. And I was like, I have to wait for Patreon to pay me. And then for Bezos to pay me. And, my bills are all very specifically timed around the 1st of the month and the 15th of the month. Let me just put it that way. It's okay. There's some things that I would really like to change about it. I also don't know if I would stream it again. Specifically. Oh, thank you, Ship. That's great. Monotone science talk? I mean, someone was very excited about orcas earlier. There was that. Ah, congrats, Shiv. Just in time to pay your bills. You did not show me anything. Peepees? What the fuck do you mean, peepees? Hold on. Shiv, what do you mean your peepee? What do you mean your peepees? That is a link, Shiv. Shiv. Uh-huh. My peepus. Oh, very good. Mollusks are one of those things that you don't think that are disgusting, but actually can be like, whoa, sometimes. I was trying to, like, in my brain, identify what kind of fucking oyster that was. Not oyster. Bro, it had tentacles? Well, yeah. So here's the thing. Oysters and mussels and things will have two tentacles. One to breathe. Pee-pee clams taste good. Oh, it's a pee-pee clam. That's what you're talking about. So they have two, like, tentacle-ish things. One is for breathing, and one is for shitting. And they are literally their foot / tongue. Yeah. They look phallic as hell. Let me just say. Pepe. But that is how mollusks tend to move around. Is by their tongue / foot, if you did not know. I mean, that is true. Could you... I'm at chat... Hold on, we need a moment. Hold on. Hold on 1 second, chat. Hold on a second. Give me a second. Hold on. Chat, have you ever thought about that we're just one big mollusk? Have you ever thought about the fact that if your anus and your mouth were extended in any way, that you would just be one big mollusk? That is the question, right? What if your mouth and your anus could be extended far enough to grab things? You could be a mollusk. Chad, have you ever thought about the fact that... have you ever thought about the fact that you are just one big meat donut, technically? From your mouth to your ass, you are just one big meat donut. There's nothing stopping it in between. There's a couple little anuses that open up occasionally, but for the most part, you are one giant meat donut. But what is a meat donut? I'm sad Gam isn't here so I could just use a soundboard, but that worked out pretty well. Yeah. Trust me, I'm considering removing the Picross routine. So don't worry. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm sober as hell, which is great. Personally, I if I wasn't sober, I wouldn't be able to... Oh no, Eric, we have to consider something. How do we make a sexy teacher outfit if I don't have boobs? Hold on. What do we do? This is just deer vibe. I can make it work? Gotcha. Cool. Oh shit. What if, hold on. You know those, like the thing my shirt is based off of. Hold on. Without the jacket. The things my shirt is based off on, they have like... Yeah, like partially a corset, but they also have, fuck, what are they called? They're literally just straps across the chest that basically act like bras, and I cannot think of the name of them, but to that effect, like, god damn it, what are they called? Suspenders? No. Binders? No. Bralette? No. Harness? Kind of. Hold on.
Hello, Moto.
Hi, Copper! I think a bralette kind of works. Hold on. Let me make sure Safe Search is on. Okay, it is. Okay. Let me just take... okay, we're gonna... Woo! Hi, Copper! Hold on 2 seconds. We need to look at boobs. We're just gonna look at this for 2 seconds, and there you go! And it's gone. Okay, so... That's the thing I'm thinking of. Holy shit. Oh, like that shit. That good, good shit. That good, good shit. Listen, it's fine, Sar. Anyway, Void, thank you for the follow. Copper, thank you for the raid of 11. How are you? We are currently priming some tiny chairs. That was your allotted 2 seconds of boob. I will probably put birthday money towards that, in all honesty, because I know I always get my parents... always give me birthday money, basically, and I'll probably just be like, I'm gonna be a sexy teacher, and they're gonna be like, what the fuck does that mean? So. That, or we'll wind up finally actually doing that whole, like, chat, what do you want Deer's model to have? And the first thing will probably still be a propeller hat, but then the second thing might be sexy teacher. We don't know. We'll find out. Oh my god, there's so many pieces to prime. I need my booby allowance early. I was thinking like, god, I need an advance. On my boobies, okay? Listen. I know that I just started this job, but I need a paycheck advance, okay? I'm just saying. Oh, that's cute as a rug. I like that. Stick. Hello? Sir. Oh. Okay, I guess it did. Sure. I think that's all the pieces. Cool. You Doop. Not what I meant. Pooper coin. You laugh, but there's literal porn coin. Like, cummies, I think, is what it was called. And I think Gam had some for a joke, or almost bought some for a joke. So I like this. I hate the squares. The squares look hideous. It's a cute house, though. Listen, we're also working towards version Deer 2.0 slowly with another artist. So, listen, a lot of things are happening behind the scenes, and it'll be a lot. It'll be great. Chad, do you deserve one more inflation? Do you deserve one more inflation? I can't tell. Sar, do they deserve one inflation? Just one? Do they deserve one inflation? Good night, Copper. Have a good sleep. Just one. Okay, one sec. Anyway, so. That's done. One little inflation as a treat. Sar! You fucking idiot. No offense, but you fucking idiot. Oh! I love that I'm an idiot surrounded by other idiots. It makes everything great. Personally, this is the motherfucker that I kept wanting to figure out what it was. Orange spray. Yeah, of course. Of course I forget the orange spray. Aw. Sar, what the fuck? That's so cute. That's so cute, Sar. What the hell? I wish someone wrote me notes to think about them. To be fair, I've done that four max. So, like, that's not far out of my realm. Chat, where does this block go? Oh my god, we're gonna have to put these in when it's done. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, that's pretty good. It's gonna be pretty good. All right. Off to the sander, and you, and you, and you, and you. And you and you. We need a new piece, apparently. So, one sec. Let's go ahead and print, because this is totally how it works. Clean. When is Earth Day? It was, actually. I asked Sar if he'd be okay with running Horny Jail, and he said yes. April 22nd. I'm gonna write a note in my phone and say that we're gonna have an animal stream on April 22nd. As long as I stream that day. Find out. Good news, I stream on that day. So we'll have a day where I just play like Zoo Tycoon or something. Probably Zoo Tycoon. And just, you know, or Planet Zoo, depending. And we just, you know, talk about animals. And how much my tuition is going to cost to become an animalologist. Because I don't know what I'm going to be. Fuck. All I know is I want to do conservation. And there's no such job as a conservationist. So I'm just going to call myself an animalistist and leave it at that. Okay, we gotta go laser engrave something. I don't know what. I think we're adding a new part to this, actually. Nope, we're just making it pretty. Got it. Sure. Uh-huh, sure. Sure. Aw, man, I love when the pieces just slide in all nice like that. Ooh, shit. Hell yeah. God, yeah. Dear, you're thinking of a conservation servationalist. I can't tell if you're kidding. I'll be honest. Listen, I'm gonna become an animal wizard. It'll be great. It's got, okay, hold on. What's in the museum? I don't understand the museum. Can I just walk around a museum? Wait. I get that I can showcase my toys, but I don't have any toys to showcase. Yes. Because they only want to conserve the animals, so you have to kill them. Depends on the conservation, because for me, conservation is going to be important in the future because of global warming and the fact that we've gone far past the point of no return. So that's fun. Which is partially why I really want to get into conservation itself, right? And then from there, who knows? Let's make this little fucker. Because we don't have a vibratory tumbler, though. And I don't know what that means. Still don't know what it is. But we can afford it. So we're gonna get it. Oh no. Bad news. Ooh. Hold on. Did I fuck myself? Did I fuck myself? No, I didn't. I have to do a really small job real quick. Hold on. I almost ran out of money. That would have been bad. I almost sock-loved myself. Unrelated entirely, did you know Throne has a fuck ton of vibrators on it for some goddamn reason? And I understand that it's for things like OnlyFans, but also I hate it because I realized I can't turn off the... Thanks, Sar. The mature setting, and there's nothing for me to do about it. And I literally just have to accept it. And I don't want vibrators or lingerie. I don't want people to give me those things. I don't want those things. I just want to exist without people thinking about those things to me. I don't know. I hope we put flames on this boat. Probably not. Yeah, it feels weird. That's kind of cute, actually. The anchor's a bit much, but it's cute. I mean, I get it for like OnlyFans, but like, I'm not that. I mean, oh yeah, no. There are some thrones that are fucking ridiculous, and most of the stuff that I wound up trying to put on there is because y'all are assholes, no offense, and you try to give me shit all the goddamn time. And so I was like, okay, I'm gonna put shit on here that I actually either will use or otherwise, because you will be angry if I don't. Because the Amazon wishlist for my birthday was a thing last year, and y'all got so pissy that I didn't have one, or that like there was nothing available that you could just give me things for my fucking birthday or whatever the fuck. And honestly, it's kind of a safety thing. Yes, I could just fill it with cat treats and toys if I wanted. No. Lime, there's a line and you have yet to cross it. What about an impractically giant dildo you can use for home defense? Are you talking about the demonic, and where is Nicole at this time? Where is Nicole at this time? Hold on. Where is Nicole at this time? I want you to know. Me and chat are talking about putting the demonic on my throne list. I don't know. It's really cute. But yeah, like if I legitimately just put things on that list that I didn't care about, you guys would legitimately be upset with me. Like, actually. Because I know all of you, for the most part. You want to be nice to people. You want to give things to people. And the music for this is bizarre. You want to give things to people. And, like, it means something. And you want to help them in some way or fashion or otherwise. Right? That is just who all of you fucking are. And I don't know why you do it. It's very weird to me that you do it to me. I'll be absolutely honest. But I can't argue, because the more I argue, the more you will do it. We'll put it that way. Oh, hi, Carnist. Speak of said devil. How are you? That's the fun thing, dear. When you're a super cool person who has cultivated open caring, they try to be kind and helpful to people, so you know it's your fault. argue with that. Technically. I mean, fuck, man. Like, I don't know. I put a fucking Walmart gift card on there because I was like, I could buy food with this. And I literally used the last one I was given for food and it cut my fucking bill in half. And I was just like, oh my god. That's, oh my god. And it was extremely generous and helpful and I'm very grateful. Nobugu apparently wants to buy sex toys. Well, I don't want sex toys. You can have all the sex toys you want. Buy them as much as you want. I don't want them. I'm good, thanks. Also, for example, right? Y'all are nice as hell, right? What about gloves? Y'all are nice as hell, right? There is a chair, for example, on my throne that is specifically for Max, for example. It is not even for me, it is for my husband because I know his chair gives him back problems. And so because of that, I've put that on my throne because I know you guys care about him too for some weird fucking reason that I still will not understand ever. Because, like, yes, congratulations. You all are a lovely community that I have somehow managed to grow. No, it's not the throne. It's not the actual throne. That's not the point. Is it a Herman Miller? I don't know. It was just a chair I saw. And I was just like, sure, that one. Honestly, if I was gonna really look into it, I should really look into actually what chair I should get him and help save up for it. But that's beside the point. What do you mean gloves? Gloves for what? I'm sorry, what do you mean gloves? Gloves for what? Good night, Tsar. Sorry, executive chairs. I don't understand what's happening. So many tiny parts to this. They mean satin gloves. I'm good. Thanks, though. I miss Sar. Man, you remember when Sargoto was here? Good times. Honestly. Everything's in the vibratory tumbler. I still don't understand what this is. Oh, it's a fucking rock polisher. That's all it is. Literally, it's like a rock polisher. I see. That makes sense. I still find it funny that Throne apparently decided it was in their best interest to make a deal with a company that sells nothing but actual thrones. Yeah, people call Sargoto fuckface all the time. It did catch on. Thank you. Yeah, exactly, Ronnie. It's literally just a consent thing. But I guess if you're the person putting sex toys on your throne, you are consenting to the fact that people are giving you sex toys. So. So many parts to this. And no. No, fuck that. Shove it up their ass. If they're gonna be that kind of person to you and just try to give you a sex toy and pass it off is like, that's okay, just take that fucking sex toy and shove it straight up their ass and be like, oh, is that okay? Oh, I'm sorry, it was just an innocent toy. My bad. Or, alternatively, slap them in the genitals with it and be like, oh, I'm sorry. That was an accident. It's just a toy. It's no big deal. What is powder coating? Technically a type of paint. That you bake onto objects. Because when it heats up, it solidifies, basically. Might be the last thing we make, because my hand is cramping a little bit from having to wiggle the... Yes. It's more like a, it's more like a resin, honestly. My hand is cramping a little bit from having to wiggle back and forth violently. The inflation was too much for me. Honestly, I'm a little worn out. Yeah, because you put all the pieces in the oven and then you bake them. Man, if only. God. Calvi, I'm gonna be honest. I get it. Maybe not the cheating part so much, but the abusive ex part so much. It's why I like deer, but have an aversion to anything moose-like. Yeah. Man, today's stream has really just been like a cacophony of just... What is deer's stream like? Well, politics... Inflation. A lot of sex jokes. Apologizing for said sex jokes. What else was there? There was some other stuff. Oh, fuck you. Are you sure? Are you sure it was? Oh, also, complaining and talking about how people are too fucking nice to me, that's a normal deer stream, because you are too fucking nice to me all the time. We did talk about medical trauma for a while and the fact that I made my psychiatrist cry. So yeah, it's been a pretty normal deer stream, actually. If I'm honest. Thank you. do. No, you don't, because I'm about to end stream anyway, Kat, and you can't do it in time. So hi-ya! Oh my fucking god. Yeah, I remember that, Zen. I do remember that. Actually, seeing that throne. Okay. Who is streaming? Is there anybody? Please don't. Please don't make your psychiatrist cry. Please don't be me. Please don't be me. God damn it. No one's fucking streaming that I know. Okay. Let's see. Let's do something fun. Hi, Sar. Firstly, fuck off. Secondly, I fucking hate the influx of people doing ASMR where they just stick their fucking tongue in the goddamn ASMR thing on Twitch. Fucking hate it. Anyway, I'm trying to find a VTuber that has a small amount of following or viewers that seems of interest to me. Dude. Also, Sargoto, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. For some fucking reason. Big ol' hate for Greg Abbott, by the way. Thank you. To Firecat the Kid, Miss Fluffy Kitty, Count Fraz, Shadow Mage Alpha, and Emphy Phantasm. Yeah, it's a big ol' oof. Okay, there's a lot of starting soons. I'm looking for a VTuber that may be a little bit demonic, a little bit demony, maybe. Maybe single player. Ooh, lesbian. I'm reading their tags, by the way. Don't worry. Genshin Impact. One viewer. Clothing a succubus. One viewer. Yeah. Also, if anyone has any sort of... might have found one. No, never mind. Sorry. If anyone has any sort of streamer that they'd like me to raid, by the way, I don't mind looking and being like... Oh! About me, I'm an... Don't actually seem to be playing. It is always a time when I have to sit here and figure out who the fuck we're raiding. Because it's always late at night. I was reading a tag! Get out of here. Usually Nicole is on at this time, or at least Taka is, but none of them are on. Eck. Not help. Yeah, Nicole's still out of town, I believe, in Florida. They don't stream on Tuesdays, I think, though, so... There is that. I just want to make somebody's day, you know? Oh.
Wait. So she did head was some blank thaumaturgy.
Path of Exile. I Abigail said that check you said that. Okay. You know what? Okay, I found someone. So they are a VTuber, they are LGBTQA+, they are playing basically what is considered D&D. Their name is Abby Depressants. And they seem kind of nice. They also have the same star pattern as I do on my jacket, hilariously. And it was the exact thing we were talking about with the sexy teacher, which is kind of funny to me. But yeah, so they're playing Path of Exile. They are apparently also autistic and mentioned that they rock a little bit, so don't worry if that is happening. And bad lighting is, you know, not great for tracking, apparently, stuff like that. So, yeah. Yeah, you get some more booba, it's okay. You get some more booba, it's fine. You'll be fine. I'll be back on Friday with a very sad, well, not sad, just an important announcement on Friday. Okay, it'll be just an extremely important announcement on Friday, and we'll get through it together, and we'll figure it out. And thank you, guys. Thank you, Roddy. Y'all have a great one. And just, I don't have a raid message, honestly. Just go say hi. They seem nice. They don't have many viewers, and they seem kind of nice. So, you guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you on Friday. Also, y'all are cute. Get fucked. Also, VOD Watcher's cute.